United Way of Salt Lake's strategy around destination graduation is rallied around several goals. High school graduation, of course, is a really big one. Post-secondary credentialing, anything from a one-year certificate to a four-year degree. Making sure students can access, stay in, and then complete that college degree is a really big deal.
My father went to college, but my mother never had the opportunity, and I want to become a doctor so I can go other places and I want to help people. There's a program at school that helps you with college and teaches you how to be organized and tells you about scholarships and different opportunities. I like how there's teachers that stay after school and help you, and I also like having a Big Brother Big Sister program here because I have a big sister of my own and she helps me, she tutors me.
I believe students should start thinking about college as early as elementary school, starting to explore what they like to do, what their interests are, how they're going to pay for college. So students just need to know what resources truly are out there for them, and that anyone who really wants to and has that drive can go to college, and there is a way to help them do that.
The things that me and my friends talk about mostly are the signs up on the school. They have signs of colleges and how important they are, and they have pictures of people. And I think that's really cool because if someone doesn't know what they want to be, they could just look up on the wall and see like what kind of opportunities they are.
United Way of Salt Lake provides a lot of opportunities for individuals to get involved and help students accomplish their goals and their dreams. Being a mentor, coming to after school and being a tutor, and really just having an adult there sitting with them one-to-one, even if your learning is their learning, makes a huge difference to the student and makes them feel like there's someone else out there that values what they're doing and where they're going.
My plan so far is going to high school, taking AP and concurrent enrollment and all those stuff. And I want to graduate high school with an associate's degree. And I'm taking online classes this summer and I want to go get a full ride scholarship, hopefully, so my parents don't have to pay for me to go to college.
We have students who face barriers like low income, language barriers, whatever it might be. But the one thing that trumps all those barriers is the support of the community and the family. Rallying around these students and having them feel valued makes them value their own education.
I like learning because back in Africa they don't have the opportunity to learn. And my parents always tell me stories of how they were limited in resources and how we have an advantage here in Utah. And I like learning and I want to succeed in life.